Hello, I'm not Johnny Cash.
Well, I hear the train is coming, it's rolling round the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Now I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. And that train told me, son, always be a good boy and don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
Rocky, rolly, thingies. We just made sure that rather than have a thematic album, have a theme that the band could expand on as we do our next album and stuff like that, and make sure that there was a sound that people hear on the radio, they go, that's a Jet song, you know. As soon as they hear it, they're like, that's a Jet song. So what we've done is put a triangle all the way through. Just
may life be impossible, but there ain't no harm in trying.
The reason we picked Robbie in the first place was the fact that he worked with a band like U2 that's a real band. And they've got real songs. And that's what we wanted a producer to sort of pull that out of us. We didn't want to overproduce record. We thought the songs should speak for themselves.
We are undoubtedly a rock and roll band, but I think a rock and roll band without songs is nothing more than a bunch of energetic boys with long hair running around. And we like to play songs. So Robbie, being a song guy, was really, you know, a great man for the job.
Don't worry.
A good working musical unit, you have to be in a lot of cases selfless about it and just play for the song, and you know, and I get that's where I get my joy from, just laying the groove down, you know, making a real good strong time.
Jess' whole thing was, I mean, they made me an offer I couldn't understand, and I think that's really where I came into it, you know. But the indie thing that I came from, ironically, as indie as I was, in a respect, as I made independent records, they were self-financed and all the rest of it, the indie scene has now changed where if you don't look indie, you're not indie.
That my baby is so vain, she is almost a mirror, and the sound of her name sends a permanent shiver down my spine, down my spine.
Awesome.
It's a fantastic show, Darwin of the Rocks. Show for the Hell's Angels. Good old boys.
If I don't surf, I die. the more I surf, the dumber I get.
And now in surfing, everyone's getting hair, dude, and stuff like that. And I just like, you know, cruising down the line.
Still in the summer cold, but I remember.
In 10 minutes from start to finish are usually my best songs. I wrote Better in the same way. And the way I wrote that, I actually watched the piano, the movie The Piano. And as soon as the credits started rolling, I just picked up my guitar and wrote the song pretty much from start to finish.
Now you can see the reason why not everyone's the same. And you don't have to please them or try hard to say your name. Say you never get anywhere, well they don't care. It's just not there, but you know, and I know better. Say you never get anywhere, well they don't care. It's just not there, but you know, and I know better. Yes, I do.
It was pretty hard and fast, and we kind of you slipped right into the lifestyle in the beginning there, because we moved from Newcastle to King's Cross.
I never want to see your face in my town. I don't give a fuck who you think you are. Just remember what I look like. I don't want to see you in my town.
The gig was really good. It was a really good gig. The crowd were enthusiastic, but it wasn't the kind of crowd that I would openly think, oh, I think I'll stage dive into this crowd.
But yeah, we've always sort of had the opinion, if you can't be at a party and sing someone a song on an acoustic guitar, well, what's the point of doing what you do?
Will you be the first one when things get me down?
We wrote our first album was kind of pertaining to life
as was
in a small town, you know, as it was. And then as you go further afield, you start to be able to write songs about, you know, you can have. I was walking down the street in New Orleans, because you were.
My diet is mainly sustained Vegemite cheese sandwiches, a vegetarian delight on the roadhouse stops. But I think my real energy comes from tiny teddies and teddy bear biscuits. My whole life is a thrill.
You go through all these concepts that you think would be a good idea. Then we saw this photo, and as soon as I saw it, I was like, oh, that.
We gotta get ahead, we gotta climb up another rung. I'm tired of being down.
Yeah, I mean, we've sort of always had the attitude, take it as far as it goes. And of course, it's pretty limited, your career in Australia. And I think we haven't achieved everything until we achieve world domination.
I hear the train is coming, it's rolling.